first we start off with a cube of clay and we roll it out with a rolling pin. After flattening the clay, we measure each four sides to make sure that they're equal. After cutting out each slab, we grabbed an edged cutting tool to create an angle for easier assembling. Next, we will use a scoring method for easy attachment. Assembly.
After using the scoring method, we will apply slip to each side. After, we will attach all six sides together.